Hello there, and welcome back to the Sims 3 Complete Collection Let's Play with me. Don't ask me what happened last time, because I can't actually remember, it's been so long. But I have done up the walls and the floor in the kitchen. Other than that, let's go. Volume's a bit loud. Hasn't he got work tomorrow? It's probably not a wise idea staying up like that. Excellent. Why is there always one of them that stays up after the rest? Yes, I know you're tired, so stop complaining. I'm sending you off to bed, so what's the point in doing that? Excellent. All done. Terry, Sheila, Peter and Sophie. I never remember their names. Excellent. She's gone back to bed because she can't get up. No, what the hell? Why is he going mad? It's probably because he's a... No, he can't make meals. Still can't get up. Serve the breakfast. Tidy that up. This is an ordeal to try and control this family. Don't stand there and do nothing. Why can't you help? Oh, it's just going to go straight in there and it's going to be a complete waste of time. Fun, excellent. Watch the telly. Off we go. This house is very limited. Its proportion is wrong. It's just not right. It's basically a rectangle with a bit coming off it. Still. It's satisfied. Yes, I know. It satisfies the basic need. Oh, for crying out loud. Is it going to be like this every day? What's happened anyway? Oh, God, Jesus. Why? Why? How can you break a shower and leave that much water? Phone up. Ah, that's how you go downtown. I know now, because somebody in the comment section said. Do we need a maid? But they keep coming round the house every day, and they're gonna... Who is this coming through to the back door? Oh, I thought it was somebody else. Why would it go round the back? Somebody sneaking in and was gonna press the doorbell. Right, leave that, because you're just going to, how can I put this? Oh god, no. Yes. There you go. Disaster has been averted. For crying out loud. What? This is impossible. He made it to the toilet and he cancelled the action. This is a very dysfunctional family. Very dysfunctional. It's out of my control, to be honest. Oh, he's gonna come back and he's gonna urinate on the outside bloody path. This isn't a good start. Right, you just go to work quickly. For God's sake, don't do that. Just go to bloody school. sorry about this. It's no! Why? Why? You don't need to do that. That's right, run. What the hell? Why are you just standing there, for God's sake? That's right, stand there and do nothing. The whole house is upside down and you do... You're going to sit down. Well, that's excellent, isn't it? Crying out loud, these Sims get on my nerves. Yes, I... Ooh. Got some visual problems there. Yes, I do like playing them, but they annoy me incredibly. What a dysfunctional family this is. It's kind of... unemployed, and that's probably speaking for 10%, possibly 20% of the UK's population at the moment are all unemployed. I think it was about something like 6 million, I reckon. That's about 10%. Right. Chores. Which aren't really chores. Don't know how watering a plant would be a chore, but... is there any other plates around there? Nope, good. Clean that up. Clean that up, because... Ah, actually. Nope, they've all been fed. High fashion. Yes. Actually, that's not your bedroom. The only reason why they're in separate beds is because, one, I can't be bothered to increase their friendship to a suitable level, and two, we just don't have the room. Although I could build a sort of a larger area, I'm not going to. Just imagine at the end of the day, I've worked so hard for this family. Anyway, they wouldn't listen. They would not listen at all. They need to get good grades for when they never eventually grow up. And Terry needs to go and do his job because he needs to bring in some money. This is taking too long. Let's have a look. That is not good. Let's put that back. I think formal, actually, formal. For no apparent reason, that is just bad. That is one of the... What is that, anyway? I don't even want to look at it. For crying out loud, these plants are getting on my nerves. Although I do like plants and tables. So that's why that happens. That's much better. What? What? Is that a wedding dress? No. Is it? I think normal will probably suffice. Ooh, look, your needs are getting low. Let's satisfy that. Comfort and fun. And then we're done.